All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I have bought quite a bit more tokens and upgraded a couple of my skills or weapons and increased my launch energy or decreased my launch energy cost. But I upgraded the charge twice, so now I have two mods on it. And I will cycle through this to see which one benefits me more. Piercing grip. Nope. Weapon accuracy. Nope. Energy recovery. Enemy. Nope. 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 Yes. All right. This way I can test out my new weapon mods. Before I forget, these three episodes of the expeditions will be pretty much the exact same. Except for the last one when I get the expedition gear. What else? There's also DLCs coming out for this, but I forget when. All I saw was just coming soon, so I can't tell you the exact date. But I guess it's to provide more info on what happened with me and Dylan. When we found the object power, right? Or was it when we found... It's sad I forget the name of the spirit within me. But yeah, that's the only news I have, I think. And I've already told you guys I will be on the away on vacation the first week of February, so my uploads will be limited. So I'm trying to pre-record as of right now, which is why they're all gonna be so short, and I apologize for that. This vacation was sort of unexpected and cannot be helped. Kind of looking forward to see what the expedition reward is, or what it looks like. You guys will be able to just skip to the third video to see what it is. Retrieve the lost specimen data, which is right here, and we should have to fight waves of enemies. Yep. Change weapons. Yeah. That was a close one. Let's grab this big one. Should I possess him? Even though they're strong, they're not as strong as they are when they're against me. Oh good, he doesn't attack him while I'm trying to possess him. What are you guys shooting at? Oh. Alright. The wave is not over. Ooh, there's a level 5 item right here. Oh. My mods are full, I guess. I need help, apparently. Jesus. Come on, blow up. Blow up. Man, this shield has come in handy so much. Not when they can sneak up behind you. Oof. You got some health, I think. Doesn't feel like I'm healing. Yes, we are. Gotcha. Okay. Didn't know my weapon mods were still full. I thought I got rid of those. Alright. Should be the last one. It looks like a 3-way sort of deal. Are you kidding me? Oh gosh. Player and enemy weapon damage. I don't feel like my weapon damage has gone up. But I don't really use my weapons that much. I just use my powers. Oh gosh. Why is this so hard? Freaking, guess we're going here. Ah, yes. This one's the easy one. Here we just have to throw away this corrupted stuff. We'll put that there. We'll just look for the other ones. That one's right here. Oops. I accidentally dropped it. Slippery, slippery. There it is. Last one. Too bad I can't run while I'm holding something. I'm surprised that did not take my life out. Ooh-wee, that one was quick. 2 minutes long. These next two are going to take forever. Pickup from the dead rangers. Up here. Alright. Man, it should really let me have my shield up when I do this stuff. Where's the next one? Right here. The heck? That was uncalled for. Okay. Where's the next one at? Over here? I don't see it. Come on, come on. I think this is the last one. This is the last one? Yes, okay. We are on to the last one. Okay, this one takes the longest. Pretty sure, because you gotta wait for the waves. Just take control of you. I need some company while I'm fighting these guys. Did I get health from my guy? I think I did. I need you to protect me. Yeah. 10 minutes to get 2 more waves and the last boss thingy. Oops. Jesus. I hate you. And you. Jeez, I think I hate everyone. Whew, 10 minutes left. Can we do it this time? Did I not do it? What the heck? Ooh. Where did that other one come from? heck? Man, there's so many of them. Suicide bombers. Take you out with your own weapon. Oh, one more wave, I guess. I need to just like hide in a corner, but then it would take too long. Take care of him. I hate this guy. He can throw stuff at me too. Can I take over your body? Yes, I can. Okay. Who's shooting behind me? The heck? Okay. I need some help. Can I take over your body? Once I kill you? I might just... Yeah, I'll just possess you so you can help me with the other guy. Wow, you take forever. Bounce. One more. Jesus. Why are people so mean to me? Alright. How many more? Oh, there's no way I'm gonna beat this. There is no way I can beat this in 3 minutes. We'll find it out though. My energy recovery is good, so. Alright, where are you at? As long as I just keep blocking you as soon as you appear. Ah, I hate that you disappear though. Man, 2 minutes left. Come on, where are you at? Get some help. All right, where are you at? That was close. You're right here. All You're right there, I think. Yep. Right here. One more hit should do it. Oh, thank goodness we did it, guys. Mission completed. It took 23 minutes. We got a reward. I don't know what that is. I can't read it. We got 3 tokens back, though. So we are done with 2 expeditions. There's one more left. I think I will go buy some more tokens so I can cycle through it. Yeah. Let's go buy some. Board countermeasures, weapon maneuvers. We got that one's not great. Buy some tokens, set of 5, set of 5, set of 5, set of 5, set of 5. There we go. Man, we're running low on shards. Yes, that should do it for today's video. I will see you, ladies and gentlemen, in the next one. I hope you enjoyed watching. Leave a like, possibly subscribe. Thank you for watching.